right. The next section covers questions 10 through 12. And we are not going to do 10 through 12. And the reasoning behind that is because it asks for us to use a geometric software. And even though I could teach you the geometric software to do these reflections, it's not beneficial because you're not given that resource later. And I don't want you to feel reliable on this. So skip questions 10 through 12 due to resource. Okay. On to the next section.